hear the Destiny Island trio are having a sleepover.
What does that have to do with us?
Absolutely nothing. But it's good, because I think of it this way. We haven't done what they did, and we need to get into the superior's favour.
That's a good idea.
And Zig bars out raving.
So, he left us all behind. Oh, well.
But how do you intend to get us in?
I'm glad you thought of that. I did some thinking ahead. And, best option.
I like it. Where did you get these from?
You don't want to know. Anyway, help get this on.
Right, now remember the plan. Your name is now Olette, and I'm Narmine.
Okay, and we have to think girly thoughts, right? Like ponies, flowers, tampons and stuff.
Huh?
Okay.
Ow.
Hi!
We're here, right?
I mean, we're here for the sleepover!
No!
I think that was wrong.
I mean, yes. I mean...
Yeah, let them in!
We bought candy!
I'm not...
It's a little nominee!
I'm a blonde hair, one with curly hair the same color as mine.
Boys only party!
Thank you!
Help. Oh.
Mm.
I have visitors!
Hi!
I don't know who they are.
Me too!
Who are they?
Namane and Alette.
Namane and Alette are here. Riku.
Mm-hmm. Say hello, Riku!
Hey.
They've grown a bit since I last saw them, but
it's just a ghost bird, you know?
I bought alcohol!
My mom says we're not allowed alcohol at parties that Riku's at.
Why?
Because I never remember what happens if that happens.
And we're only 15.
I'm not.
It's still too young.
We didn't bring any alcohol!
Oh, good.
I bet your eyebrows are really big.
Why?
Your
feelings! Look! How's your little sad sick? Sorry!
But it's not her fault, she's on her period.
The what?
I don't think we should talk about this stuff with boys around.
Yeah.
Why don't we talk about something else like, you know, tampons or, you know, truth or dare or how to overthrow Organization 13?
What? Huh? Talk about what?
Overthrowing Organization 13?
This is quite a good idea.
Okay.
Because I have lots of plans.
And ideas.
Mm.
Yeah.
What are they? I mean, what do you want to tell?
Okay, number one requires the following things. 800 kilos of cheese.
Mm-hmm.
You got the 800? It's very important. A fishing rod.
In the dead of night.
Okay, four things. The dead of night. And a marmoset.
Why do they want a marmoset? I mean,
why do you want a marmoset?
Because the marmoset is the reason the cheese won't go off. Let's play truth or dare.
I'm not taking part in this bag of
truth.
Why not?
Because.
Why?
Because.
Harry, make him play.
Truth or dare.
Oh, no.
Why is Happy being here, my way?
Sorry, I think you should go first. What is your biggest weakness?
That can overthrow yourself in one move.
Well, there are several, woman.
Ew!
Number one.
No, Sora.
No, what?
Ask him another question.
Truth or dare? That's the game.
That's why I'm playing. And I was going to tell him that my biggest weakness. I'll talk about that to you. Apparently.
Nominate, truth or dare?
Truth.
Truth, okay. Are you really a man?
I can't.
Yes, you girls are!
Why not?
You can.
Rude!
What?
It's quite obviously in the girl because Nominate is the son of me and Kairi. And Kairi has these, and therefore is a girl. I think.
But why does Nominate have a bowl
bulge in her jeans.
Guys, she keeps her body there.
Oleg, I think we need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, because we're parents and stuff. Come on.
Move, bitch.
How do you not see what's going on here?
Oh, I see what's going on. He's slowly worming his way back into your life.
No, not Dennis. Forget Dennis for a second.
Okay, hang on. Okay, hi.
Olette and Nominee.
Oh, they're nice.
No, they're men.
They're not.
How do you know those?
Have you looked? Do they have these?
Yes.
We can double check when they come back in.
Yes. Yes, I can.
No, wait, I can't. Because you can't do that. It's rude. You do it to me. Yeah, you're like,
not really a girl.
Yeah, it's true. You're not really a girl.
Not!
Because you're like a cool guy with long hair.
You punch harder than he does!
It's true.
But then again, he can't punch very hard at all. My mom said he's got really girly punches. Because he does that all the time and it doesn't hurt at all. You do it and I'm ow!
Even though I'm...
Yeah.
You know, you're the reason he's going gray, apparently.
God, it's Silver for the last time!
My mom's a psychologist. She knows these things.
Really?
Good yeah. Job.
Those idiots. I'm going to have a more intellectual conversation with Dennis.
Oh, don't hurt yourself.
We need to get Sora away from them, somehow.
What if I distract them with the drawing things that the Nominee girl does?
But you can't draw.
Let me worry about that. You get Sora away from them.
Okay.